And welcome back to the State Champs High School Hockey Report. I'm Jonathan Kidd, and it's time for our Coach's Corner segment. I am joined by Andy Weidenbach, the head coach at Cranbrook. Andy, welcome back to the High School Hockey Report.
Thanks, Jonathan. Always a pleasure to be here.
All right, it's the 19th MIHL Prep Hockey Showcase. How special is it for you guys to continue this?
You know, we've had a good run. We started this thing 19 years ago. The first one was in Troy. We only had 12 teams in year one. And the thought process was to try to get some additional exposure for high school players, and it blossomed into a 42 team event, and we moved it to Trenton in year two, and it's been here ever since.
How supportive has been the city of Trenton and the Kennedy Ice Arena to host this event?
I think we have over 130 volunteers. I believe we have 80 some volunteers just from the MIHL teams alone, and then another 40 to 50 volunteers from the city of Trenton. So it's a big operation, and we've worked out most of the kinks by now, but still there's a lot of moving parts.
What's the process like to selecting these teams, selecting the teams and then making the matchups?
The teams apply in March and April, the season before, prior to the showcase. And what we do is we have a selection committee, and we try to determine through our crystal ball and through resources to try to get the top teams. And that's challenging because you never know who's rebuilding and who's going to be a top team a year in advance. But our committee does a pretty good job, and if you look through the years or over the years, we've been able to get the top teams pretty much year after year. So our selection committee does an excellent job.
And I was talking with Sean earlier in the show that what's great is about this, you get like teams that they could possibly see each other in the playoffs, or you get like what CC has this weekend against St. Ignatius and Notre Dame Academy. Just how special is that? That way you can be able to maybe, like you guys are going to play Houghton, a team that you could possibly see down the road in the playoffs.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good way to measure where you're at this point in the season. And, we originally started with all Michigan teams, and we've expanded it slightly, not too much. We've had Culver here from Indiana. We have Notre Dame Academy from Wisconsin. We have a couple teams from Ohio, but that's the extent of it. We have had a few teams from Ontario, but predominantly the showcase is for Michigan teams and Michigan players.
I'm not going to leave without talking about you for a second. You just recently got your 500 victory. How special was that?
Yeah, I mean, it's a milestone for sure. And when I started this process, it wasn't about wins and losses. It was about, doing something for high school hockey, for the greater good. And, I've had some good teams over the years and some good coaches and a good support from the school. So to reach that milestone, it was never a goal, but it certainly is an honor.
Thank you very much, Andy, once again for joining us on the State Champs High School Hockey Report. And thank you again for your continued support in the MIHL for supporting State Champs.
Thank you, and we appreciate your support as well.
And it's time now to see the highlights of the game between Cranbrook and Houghton from here at the MIHL Prep Hockey Showcase.